In this lesson, we will understand how to perform text-to-video using Hugging Face. This is called text-to-video synthesis. We will understand what it is and we will also run a sample example. So let us start. Text-to-video includes generating video from textual descriptions like typing a text and generating a video. Like we saw in the previous lesson, text-to-image, we typed a text and generated an image. In this case, we will generate a video. So we have a lot of pre-trained models and tools for generating videos. Hugging Face provides the same models. The text-to-video synthesis term I just told, it includes generating a sequence of frames based on a textual description. Since it's a complex task, it requires combining different NLP models with generative models or even diffusion models. Okay, diffusion models we saw in the previous lesson. It is used for generating images or videos. Let us see some video generation frameworks before moving towards the example. One of the most popular ones are RunwayML. It offers tools for video generation and editing. Mostly for AI generated videos, you can use Pika Labs. With that, DeepMind's Perceiver IO can also be used to handle multimodal inputs. Multimodal input can include text, even images and even videos. You need to use the libraries like PyTorch or TensorFlow so that you can build pipelines for generating video frames. Let us see an example. So here we will use the Diffuser library also. We already discussed the Diffuser library. It is an open source library developed by Hugging Face and used for generating images and even videos. We will use the publicly available Stable Diffusion model. In our example, we will run the code on Google Colab like we saw before. Let us start. Here is a Google Colab. Let us open our code file, open notebook. We will open our notebook for text to video. I'll type video only to search. Here it is. First, we will install. So here we have used the pip install command to install the transformers as well as the diffusers library also with PyTorch. After that, we will load a text to image model. So here we are loading it. This is the model I already told you. We have used the diffusers library to load a pre-trained text to image model like Stable Diffusion. Generate frames from text. First, we have set the prompt. Here we will generate individual frames based on the text description. So this is the text description: a futuristic cityscape at night with flying cars. This will generate 10 frames using the for in loop. Here it is, 10, and it will append. Later on, we have used the OpenCV library to stitch the frames into a video. Here we are using the OpenCV inside the for in loop so that we can stitch it. We have also used the NumPy library. We are using the NumPy array in it. So this will save frames as images and this will stitch the frames into videos, and the following will display the output, which is gathering the frames using the for in loop, and the output will be displayed like this in a form of frames. So here when I'll run, it will display me 10 frames because we are generating 10 frames here. And after that, in the end, it will display the video. So here is the output. The output video will have the following name, output_video.mp4. But it will also generate frames. How many frames? 10 frames. The format of the frame will be the following: frame_i, the value of i. So the frames would be like frame_0.png, frame_1.png, and it will go until 9. That means 10 frames, and the output will be here. I told you. Now let us run it. Now we will click here. And here you can see I told you it will generate 10 frames. Frame underscore 0.png till 9. And output video will be here. So this was the output. I will just click here and click download. It downloaded. Right click and open. Here is our video. Okay, you can see 10 frames. So in this way, guys, we can generate video from text with Hugging Face. Thank you for watching the video.